A nuclear-armed Iran is a threat not only to Israel, but to the United States as well as many other countries in the world. And the negotiations that are ongoing right now are critical. This is an existential threat to Israel, and it's a security threat to the United States of major proportions as well.